Hey guys, Spencer Saxon here.
Hey, host, my dad here.
And this is episode 34, I think, of KS8.
Katawa Shoujo.
Last time on the show, we were playing.
She's someone I just like.
Well, yeah. Let's see what happens now. Last time on the show is not important. Now if now. She looks kind of funny like that, more or less. Not saying much. Oh well. This let's play is very long. This is probably the longest LP ever. It's not even over. Sorry if there's some background noise. That's me unplugging the mic.
Some problems with the mic. Nicely done.
The orphanage was nice. It felt a bit like Yamakudo's. And the staff was really kind. But as the years went on, I realized something. I was different. Most of the children there were up for adoption, just like I was, but unlike me, they gradually left,
and by the time I went to Yamaku, I was among the other children there. Sorry, but reading all that in that voice, it tires one.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I think so. Even when Lily's away, I'll be around. Right?
I understand. Thank you. Hifo? I'm here for you as well. So, you and your yourselves? Quite a bit. You'll be okay, Lily. I hope you can enjoy your time over there. Thank you, Hanako. I'll try to. It'll be nice to be back with my family. After all, no matter how brief of a time it may be. Mm-hmm. Is it all, eh?
Day, another dollar.
Take this with me. So, I booked a taxi. It'll meet us at the school gates in about 5 minutes.
Ah, I see.
That is awfully kind of you, Lisa. Well then, thank you then. We should hurry though. If the taxi leaves, then it will take a while to book a new one. Are you ready, Hanako?
Alexa.
I think he probably has other things in mind, Lisa. And with probably more regularity, do you intend to be helping people with your luggage every day?
At this moment, looks like we've got a bit to wait anyways. How long should we wait for a taxi before calling them again?
I would say another 10 minutes, but they never let me down before. There's probably just a little traffic.
How long is the flight to
Portland? Oh, about 4 hours.
I'm betting, I think.
What? About 16 hours, if I remember correctly. It's hard to tell with the changing time zones.
Ay, ay, ay.
It's not too bad. I'll spend most of it either asleep or catching up on my English. I hardly use that here, so I need to refamiliarize myself with it a little. Like there's a big Scottish accent, do ya? Will your accent be a problem? I wouldn't worry about that too much.
It may be an issue initially, but I should be fine once I get to it. I don't know how to do a Scottish accent. That's the hardest one.
What hardest one?
But it's pretty hard. One of my t-shirts in high school was Scottish. Sorta. BRB. And we're back. Sorry for the artwork cut.
I think the taxi's on its way.
Well spotted, you foul. I only just heard it as well.
Super hearing. Well, let's watch that, and she doesn't look so happy, Hanako. Quickly, don't touch it.
Have a safe trip, Lily.
Take care of yourself.
Oh,
course I will. I'll be back before long, don't worry. There still will be another person here for you. Won't there, Hisao?
Yeah, of course. See you, Lily.
Goodbye.
Shut up, bird face.
Don't be. Sure. Remember, don't dislike just because my name said something. It's always
shut
like
up,
that.
I'm gonna call you asshole.
No. Don't sue me. Don't.
I'm gonna sue you.
Let's watch that, okay?
I'm gonna sue
you. So, what do you want to do?
It's my.
I don't know.
Can you tell me?
Okay, that's weird. Choice time. Do you want to go to a city, or how do we call it a day?
I think you'll go in a city.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Nah, I'm good. Yeah.
Let's think.
Let's just go.
Why do you say that?
Because food, jazz, play, pool, drunk.
Let me think. BRB, I think. Okay, after much collaboration without my name, I guess I'll go to a city. I don't know if it's a good thing or bad thing, but if I get a good a bad ending, blame my name. But
you get a good ending?
Blame my dime because, well, whatever. I'll just go to a city because since
because I
have a feeling there's some thing there.
You want to head into town for a bookshop or something? We have rest of the day free.
Okay.
Really?
Really, let's go. Best day of the day.
So, shall we go to a bookshop?
Do you know of one?
Actually, I do. Because I feel when Lily and I were looking for a person, your person, and
I think this was a good decision for now. You both spent a lot of time?
We got the right person after all. This should be a bookshop just up ahead. You want to check it out?
Nah, sure. Well, when I say short things, I use my normal voice. Because that's how I do things. Well, because it sounds, I don't know. That's how I did for the for the rest of the OP. I'm not gonna change that.
I was wondering, Hanako, have you thought yet about when you're going to learn?
The driving?
Yeah, you're kind of lucky in a way. There aren't a whole lot of students in Yamako that are allowed to drive.
My gut feeling is almost falling, right? So.
Oh, is that Japanese drink again?
Yeah. Hmm?
What kind of self-respecting bookshop closes on Saturdays?
A non self-respecting one.
Bookshops don't make much money anymore. Because of the
internet.
Maybe they have to choose to close over weekends.
Huh? I guess that makes sense. It's easier to find books online. Anyways, it looks like this idea is shot. Anything else you'd like to do?
If it's not a bother, could you show me where you've bought my present?
Sure, not a problem. It's not from here.
It's almost the end of the episode because it's kinda over.
Here we are, Ophelos Antiques.
It's small.
Oh yes, it took Lily and I some time.
Can we go in?
I don't know why not. It's open.
We're gonna see the shopkeeper again.
We're not here to return
anything. We're just in town and wanted to have another look in here.
Fuck you, old grandpa.
Fuck you,
old grandpa. You should put it up for this.
You don't say.
That's right. They were presents for her. Got a problem with that bunk? Oh.
Dun dun dun.
Yum.
Thank you.
man.
Frankie.
This is a nice shop.
Yeah, it's not what I expected. Do you want to buy something?
I didn't bring any money.
I'll pay it for you. Well, can we always come again?
We can?
Of course. We can. We can come here as often as you like.
Thank you.
That's my bedtime. You don't need to thank me. I almost forgot where this place was.
Can we go back to the school now?
Sure thing. Let's go, babe.
Okay. Well, it's already quiet and it's 28 minutes, so I'll see you guys.
Next time
on the show, I don't know what's gonna happen. Chaos. I'm probably Act 4 for real. Hope so. Did I do the right choice? I don't know. And don't comment below. Well, by the time you're commenting this, the OP will probably be over. So, you can't say anything. So, see you guys next time. Later, yous.
No pun intended. Bye.